face. Get the funk out of my face. I am here with Flint Tropics Jackie Moon. Jackie, thanks for taking the time.
Thanks for having me, Dick.
The fun thing about Will Ferrell's Semi-Pro is that it takes you back to the 70s. The music. The clothes. The American Basketball Association. Those tight basketball shorts.
Now, okay, this film, all about the 70s, all our favorite parts, the parts that those of us who have a memory of the 70s remember. What do you remember about the 70s?
Everything, because I've never left the 70s. In my heart, I'm still in the 70s, which is why it's great to be in this movie, because it's really just coming home for me. I like everything about the 70s. I like the styles, the clothing, the cars. I like Jimmy Carter. I think he was the greatest president we've had in my lifetime. You know.
Come on, girl. Yeah. It's me, Jackie Moon. Let's get sweaty. Let's get real sweaty. I'm talking rainforest sweaty. I'm talking swamp sweaty.
In addition to the clothes, or lack thereof, Will Ferrell told me he remembers the music.
Now, the music is a big part of this film, too. Mm-hmm. Do you remember it from the 70s? What's your favorite music part from the 70s?
Let's see. I was a big fan of, remember the popcorn? Beep, boop, beep, boop, 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 boop. Beep, boop, boop, boop. Yeah, I love that song. And I kind of grew up with a lot of Righteous Brothers music, stuff like that.
With talent and influences like that, the film's one ersatz hit should come as no surprise.
Come on, girl. Yeah. It's me, Jackie Moon. Let's fill a bathtub full of sweat. All right.
I'm Lisa, live in Hollywood.
Ready to lick me sexy.